I mean, I never colored in the lines.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have an honor. This couple will stand in the nation given by the Reverend Roslyn Now, Associate Minister of New Life Deliverance Tabernacle, and that will be called by the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag.
Most holy and gracious God, we thank you for your great and tender mercies and your steadfast love and faithfulness toward us. We ask that you would forgive us of our transgressions, blot out all of our sins, help us in the areas that we fall short, and continue to be patient with us as we strive to walk closer to you and with each other. We pray that the decisions made and the actions which will be taken this evening will stimulate a remarkable recovery of the health of our beloved city in its entirety. We pray that they will not only reflect the interests of and investments into its economic advancement, neither just the concerns of its infrastructural stability, but that they would also demonstrate a collective denouncing of any and all actions, transactions, or transgressions of a few which would deprive any of its others the experience of a quality standard of life and well-being. Precious Lord, do receive this prayer as our ushering processional into the address of this evening's business at hand. And at its conclusion, may our benediction reflect an open display of our willingness and resolve to carry out your divine will, your divine purposes, and your divine plans. And it is in your glorious and all-powerful name that we do pray. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, Madam President. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Palm City Council meeting. I will now review the council evacuation plan. Upon activation of the emergency alarm system, all persons should immediately exit the building. Please use exits to the left and right of the front of the council chamber, or east or west stairway outside the rear doors of the chamber. Do not use elevators or escalators. After exiting the building, proceed to the assembly area located in the parking lot bordered by Clay, 8th and 9th Street. Citizens and employees should assist visually and hearing impaired visitors with exiting the building.
Thank you, Mr. Burke.
The President, I believe all City Council members are present at this meeting.
Thank you, Mr. Perkin. I believe at this time we have no appointments or reappointments.
That is correct.
So let's just go to the awards and presentations.
Thank you.